Baron Kenny. Ken also qualified in second bout. Well, let's see, Paige Johnson, Megan Deuce, Allison Romantai, and Max Afaya. Maximo will wind down the jump ball. And Hermes has been a sponsor, very grateful for the support of Hermes. Again, and for your shopping convenience, Hermes is pleased to offer an on-site boutique featuring unique custom saddles, equestrian apparel, as well as your favorite Hermes scarves, ties, the fragrances, and enamels, and belts. You can visit them. They're standing right by the VIP Club, as well as their flagship store on Madison Avenue in New York City. Seconds will be the time allowed now in the jump off again. Fastest horse with the fewest number of faults will be taking home the winning share of today's $50,000 purse in our Hermes Classic. The route stretch is 10, 11, C, 7, 8, B, 14, 15, and text number 5. The Hermes Burns will wait in front of the jury box in your final fence on the course. 55 is the speed limit here, the time allowed. The clock to ride for the winner's share of our purse in the Hermes Classic. 10% after the first presentation.